Well, well, well. Day number 8, 220 questions in 22 days. 10 questions each. What scientific or technology advance blows your mind? What blows my mind in technology and that? Well, every day it's something new. Every day it's brand new technology and scientific. So at the moment, everything blows my mind, especially everything going up. So I'm going to say the latest will be the AI. Is it better to be a grown-up or a kid? I would say grown up because you can do anything you want to a certain point. When you're a kid, you got to do what your parents tell you or discipline with your parents and stuff. So when you're an adult, you can do pretty well anything you want that you couldn't do when you were a kid. But as I said, to a certain extent, in other words, don't be go around killing somebody or whatever because you were not brought up that way. What's something that you wish was sociable, society acceptable? I think that's how the word. Socialize. I gotta learn. Anyway, name something that you wish was socially acceptable. Everything that's been going on lately, like names changes and taking down statue of the history and stuff. So that's why I would say. Name the worst film you ever seen. Name the worst film. I don't know the name of it, but I've seen a few worst films, and it's like a B-rating films. That's what I'm going to say. And it was cheesy and stuff like that. I guess they only have budget for so much. What would be the most alarming thing God could tell you or could tell everyone? Don't become the biggest dork on YouTube. I don't know. I used to say don't become the biggest dork or I'm the biggest dork. Because I can't think of anything to say. So, to answer that, I honestly don't know. So that's what I'm saying. Don't become the biggest dork on YouTube. What was an opportunity you turned down? Why? Well, I turned it down because I had opportunity to go to Oklahoma. This is going back about 10 years, maybe even 15 years now. I didn't go because I didn't have a passport. That's why I turned it down. And it was going to be paid for. Everything was going to be paid for, like the plane fare, a place where I could stay, and everything else. But I turned it down. That's because of a passport. Where would you live on the planet if money didn't matter? Where would I live? Right here in Canada. Right here. I go and visit, like if I would go and visit other places, but here is the best for me anyway. What immediately makes you think of less someone or somebody? What immediately makes you less? Why am I reading it twice and I both said it the same way? Let's try this once more. What immediately makes you think less of somebody? There's lots of people I can think less of. I you know, like, I really don't know, really. Like, here, all through my life, I pretty well pay for everything, whatever. Now I'm looking at these people who are, like, getting on our transportation system without paying. They just go on, they just go and sit down, and our transit thing is in the red or federations and stuff, and yet I'm paying for it and stuff. But yet other people don't. So it's like, just be honest. If you can't pay for it, just say so. Don't just walk on and plop yourself down and get up and whatever. And then the ones, those are the ones that also killed me, are the ones, like, if the transit police come around and ask for their ID or their, if they paid or not, they get angry with them. They get angry with the transit police by saying, oh, yeah, you shouldn't be like that. So it's like, no, it's the consequences you take. If you don't pay, you got to pay the consequences. What is an annoying phrase or word that just should stop? Hate. That's all I'm going to say. It's hate. What do people assume because your appearance? Are they right? Are they wrong? What do people assume because of your appearance? You know what? I appear the way I am. I'm comfortable, like, if I'm the way I'm dressed or the way I look, I'm comfortable with that. And if they aren't, so be it. That's their opinion about me. And I don't really give a damn. I'm who I want to be. Or I'm best who I am. That's all I got. Nothing's going to change it. Anyway, those are my answers to this week, or this tag. We see you tomorrow for day number 9. Take care, all.